Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. As you can see by the title, today I'm going to be reacting to BESO, the live performance at the VMAs, CNCO's new song. If you didn't see the last video that I did, I reacted to the studio version, the original, the audio, whatever you would like to call it. Also, thank you so much for the love and support. I've had requests coming on of videos that you want me to react to, and I've literally written them down, so all this week I'm going to be reacting to all the videos that you guys have requested. Keep requesting videos that you would like me to react to and make sure that you're subscribed. I'm really excited. I don't want to keep this intro for too long, so let's just get reacting.
Una vaina cuando estamos lejos, pero en vivo es diferente. Si te caneo de la cabeza, la espesa y un plan.
That Beyond's hair looks so cool.
Indecente. Es ahí donde la vida es sin voz, sin voz, sin mi vocación. Gusto porque se quiere, pero te busca. Y de luna a luna yo me hago la pregunta. Baby, ¿qué hacemos aquí otra vez? Y la respuesta que nos gusta, gusta. Pero pareciera que te asusta, me asusta. Pero ya que estamos aquí los dos, vamos a equivocarnos otra vez. Vamos a ganar eso, eso.
What's Jeehan been up to? Can I just say, in La Banda, Chris was known for like his choreography, and he said that he wasn't that great at dancing. Look how far this boy has come. Like this man has literally gone from not being confident in dancing, not knowing how to dance and sing at the same time, to literally killing it every single time. Okay, and Joel went from I'm just really shy, and you know, I just it's very hard for me to like act in a certain way and like, you know, be all romantic, to like, bro, I've got a flipping lip stick mark on my neck and I'm kissing every girl in every single music video. Bro, my little boys are growing up. Hey. Oh, that's a new move that they've never done before. The outfits, 10 out of 10. These boys have come so incredibly far, and seeing where they are now, like, I remember when Joel tweeted that it would be a dream for him to perform at the VMAs, and he's done that, and they've won an award as well. So seeing that, like, CNCOners, like, we are a strong fandom. I'm not as heavily involved in the fandom as some of you guys, but it's insane. I don't think I've ever loved a boy band as much as I've loved CNCO. I don't really have a lot to say about the video apart from I wasn't disappointed. I just really want to see them live. I mean, I've never been noticed by any of them on social media, but then it's like I don't go out of my way to try and get noticed because I just feel like I won't. I kind of just want to have a Wattpad moment where like I get noticed and like, you know, not too deep into a Wattpad fanfic because some of them are weird, but you know what I mean, right? I hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe. We hit 300 subscribers recently, so thank you for that. I never thought I'd even hit 100 subscribers, so hitting 300, it might not be a big number for you, but for me it is quite big. And making videos, spending so many hours and days and weeks trying to edit one video, even like, it means a lot when people subscribe and like my content, because it's like my hard work is paying off. So thank you guys to everyone who subscribed, to everyone who interacts, and yeah, keep requesting videos that you would like me to react to. I will add them to my list and I will react to them, so keep them coming, because it gives me something to do as well and opens my mind to new artists and new things that are going on as well. So definitely do that. All my social media will be in the link below, and I hope you guys have a really lovely day or had a lovely day, and yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.